And I hope as we go through this afternoon, it's such a beautiful setting, that you'll sense the presence of God, even recognizing that in these times of joy and celebration, God sends his angels. It's also a powerful and significant moment for the families here. I know as y'all stand here together, Kole, I know your family. You know, you think through this, and you have such memories. Sarah was such a shy person growing up. Somebody would come around she didn't know, she would hide in her mother's skirt. Good
best version of me. With you, I know exactly who I am. I couldn't have handpicked a better husband, partner in crime, provider, or soulmate. I never wanted something to be more permanent. You are the best thing that has ever happened to me. I can't wait for the
Sarah, I couldn't think of a better way to start this letter other than saying you are my world. Since you walked back into my life, I never felt so complete.
And respect and honor you daily. I promise to learn to cook one day and try to never say no to you.
Oh, like a river flows surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. My whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. Oh, for I can't help falling. Oh!